Hi friends, welcome to our channel, Crack Your RRB SSC Banking Exams. In today's video, we're going to discuss important questions on culture. To get these important updates, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get daily updates. Today's first question. Bharatanatyam, Kumi, Kolatam are the dance forms of which Indian state? Tamil Nadu. Lavani is a folk dance form of Maharashtra. Kalamkari paintings is from which state? Andhra Pradesh. Chirao is an old traditional dance form associated with Mizoram. Bonalu festival is held in which Indian state? Telangana. The Ranappa dance is from the state of Odisha. VRCrackU providing free mocks for IBPS clerk. For that, you only need to search on Google CrackU IBPS clerk free mocks. Click on the link. Now click on the free mock to take the test. Now select your language and start the mock. Matki is a form of dance from the state of Madhya Pradesh. The Ghumura dance is from the state of Odisha. The precursor to the famous Odissi dance is Gotipia. Kud is a form of dance from the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Tripitak is a scripture of Buddhist religion. Where is the Punjab Lalit Kala Academy located? Chandigarh. The world famous Ajanta caves are located in which state? Maharashtra. The god of the Konark temple in Odisha is Sun. The Ajanta caves are famous for artistic statues. Hindi is written in dash script. Devanagari. The Indus Valley people venerated the eagle. Ghumar is a folk dance of Rajasthan. Lusong festival is popular in Sikkim. The most popular folk dance of Tamil Nadu. Karagam. Kuchipudi, a classical dance form, is associated with which state of India? Andhra Pradesh. Dandiya is a popular dance of Gujarat. In which state is the harvest year festival Vishnu celebrated? Kerala. The Bhangra dance form is popular in which state? Punjab. Bihu is a famous folk dance of which Indian state? Assam. Kesabadi is a form of folk dance of dash state in which only men can take part. Telangana. Mohininatam is an Indian classical dance form which evolved in the state of Kerala. The famous Shehnai player of India is Bismillah Khan. Huyan Sang found Jainism flourished in Bengal. Sitara Devi is associated with Kathak dance. Where is the Bath Kande Music College located? Lucknow. Anushka Shankar is related to which musical instrument? Sitar. Jain literature is also called as Agam. Ottam Thullal is a dance associated with the state of Kerala. Tishu is the New Year day and a Hindu festival celebrated in the Indian state of Kerala. Fudgi is a traditional folk dance popular in the Indian state of Goa. Who was the composer of Subhadra Kalyanam? Talapaka Timmakka. Who was the pioneer composer of Kriti form of Carnatic music? Tyagaraya. Name one famous dance performer of Kuravanji. Rukmini Arundale. Which art form was Mrilalini Sarabhai associated with? Bharatanatyam. The principle of regarding the beliefs, values and practices of a culture from the point view of that culture itself is called culture relativism. The word Tirthankara is related to which religion? Jainism. What is the official language in Bhutan? Jonka. In which state is the harvest year festival Vishnu celebrated? Kerala. Adivasi Mahotsav was recently held in which state? Chhattisgarh. Garba is the traditional dance of which state? Gujarat. Bohag Bihu is a festival celebrated in which state and also marks the beginning of the state's New Year? Assam. Which Indian state celebrates Ras as a folk dance? Gujarat. We Crack You provide free mock test for SSC, Railway and Banking exam. For that, you only need to Google search Crack You Free Mock. Click on Free Mock, then you will be able to find free mocks for SSC, Banking and Railway exam. Candidates can select their exam and take the free mock test. Select your language and start the mock. After taking this test, you will get detailed mock analysis and solutions with percentile. Who is the Hindu goddesses of wealth and prosperity? Lakshmi. Chakma, a tribal community, belongs to which state? Tripura. Jainism was founded by Nataputta Mahavira. Ganga Sagar Mela is held in which state? West Bengal. How many vowels are there in Hindi? 11. Which state has recently celebrated Nongkrum Dance Festival? Meghalaya. Fudgi is the popular folk dance of which state? Goa. Ancient dance teachers or gurus of Bharatanatyam are popularly known as Natuvanars. Which structure in the residence of Buddhist monks? Vihara. Which cave in Ellora has Kailash temple? Cave number 16. Michael Jackson, who died a few months back, was famous for pop singer. Dandiya is a folk dance from Gujarat. Kalamkari, a painting form recently seen in the news, belongs to which Indian state? Andhra Pradesh. In the world of Hindustani classical music, Kafi is a type of raga. Raga Kamegwari was composed by Pandit Ravi Shankar. Madhubani artwork started in which state of India? Bihar. Kala Ghoda Arts Festival is held in which Mumbai. The folk dance Natti is associated with which state? Himachal Pradesh. Chakma, Dulian, Ralti are the major tribes found in which state? Mizoram. Jallikattu, practiced in Tamil Nadu, is a part of which festival? Pongal. Dogri is primarily spoken in which state? Jammu and Kashmir. The bowl dance is popular in West Bengal. What is the ancient name of Allahabad? Prayag. Ganga Sagar Mela Fair is held in which state? West Bengal. Jain literature is also called as Agam. Danu Yatra is an open air theatrical performance done in the state of Orissa. Rauf is a folk dance associated with the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Kathak, one of the classical dance form, is famous in which parts of India? North and Western. The words Satyameva Jayate have been taken from Mundaka Upanishads. Ghumar is a folk dance of Rajasthan. What is the meaning of the word Kail, a form of Hindustani music? Imagination. Korya is a famous folk dance form performed in which state of India? Haryana. Dash is an epic poem by Ashwaghosha which narrates the life of Buddha from his birth till the time he attained Nirvana. Buddha Charita. Rauf is a folk dance. It has its origin in Jammu and Kashmir. The Thousand Pillar Temple is located in Warangal. Which is the popular dance from the Maharashtra's musical theater? Lavini. Kalamandalam Gopi is a famous artist of which dance? Kathakali. With which state of India is the Chirao dance associated? Mizoram. Chennai has been included in the UNESCO Creative Cities Network for its rich dash tradition. Musical. We Crack You provide previous year papers for SSC CPO exam. For that, you only need to Google search Crack You SSC CPO previous year papers. Click on the first link. Students are advised to take previous year papers which are available in the form of test. You can also download them in the form of PDFs which are provided with solution. Which is the only state having two classical dances recognized by Sangeeta Natak Academy? Kerala. Kalamandalam Gopi is the famous artist of which dance? Kathakali. In which Indian religion there are 24 Tirthankaras? Jainism. Which god is worshipped in Chat Parva? Sun. Which Indian state has the most number of followers of Jainism? Maharashtra. V. Balsara is a famous exponent of which musical instrument? Piano. Boat races are a special feature in which of these festivals? Onam. Dumhal is a popular dance in which state? Jammu and Kashmir. Adivasi Mahotsav was recently held in which state? Chhattisgarh. Which state is known as Golden City of India? Amritsar. Leh Singh Kabas Festival, which promotes tourism in the country, is celebrated in Jammu and Kashmir. Which city is considered as Manchester of India? Ahmedabad. Last question of the day. Temple of Imral Buddha is situated in which country? Thailand. We will be back with more important videos like this. Please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get daily updates. Thank you.